What's your walkout song?
Many Man, 50 Cent.
That's fair. That's valid.
I got Post Malone, but I gotta figure out which song it would be though. I think I'd do Congratulations after. Maybe Rockstar on my way out. I think I'd walk out.
That's a good choice.
So let's go, Todd. What are you waiting for?
Tap on the face.
Thinking now going into your first competition?
I feel like I'm finally ready to compete. I've been wanting to compete for the past few months, but I just wanted to give myself a little more extra oomph, you know? Now I'm feeling comfortable and confident. I'll go out there and do good, you know?
Yeah,
I'm expecting the other competitors to be tough. It's gonna be a whole different world competing rather than training with all my partners here, you know. So,
what are you expecting from this first competition?
I'm expecting some really tough competition. Over the summer, I got to go to another Gracie gym, and that was my first experience rolling with people outside of this gym. So it's gonna be really interesting to see how I do.
Let's go, Todd. What are you waiting for?
Always a battle with Diana.
That was dying. Let's go, Todd.
Somebody?
realize each position trying to go on top. If you give one inch for the other guy, he will be your next friend. Okay, so I'm here, for example. If I come here and I do this here.
Just here.
Ready?
Yeah.
All right, go for it, yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
Oh my God, look how he's gonna start. Start tapping. Seat belt, not choking yet. Ready? Go.
Got a new black belt soon.
Differently now to just prepare for it for the competition.
Definitely going to start focusing more on scoring points. A lot of times I just go out training looking for the submission, but I know when you're competing, points mean a lot too, not just submissions, you know. So, and the guys I'm probably going to be going up against aren't just going to be submitted too easily, you know. So I definitely got to start working on my knee on belly, you know, working on getting mouth side control, just trying to score points if I can't catch that submission on somebody.
Cool. Talk.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say. Like, here when we're rolling, I don't do a ton of knee on belly, probably not as much as I should, but it's going to give you points. So that's probably something I should incorporate more into my game and getting mounts, I think, a lot more. Working on my takedowns, too. So I'm not relying on pulling guards too much when I'm out there. If I have to, I have to, you know, but trying to get more, trying to just find stuff that's going to give me more points.
Cool.